astonishing mercy and power, in accord with his pleasure and will, he created each planet, each flower, every galaxy, microbe and hill. He suspended this planet in space to the praise of his glorious grace, to the praise of his glorious grace, to the praise of his glorious grace. Providentially conform to the end he designed, he mysteriously governs and brings his eternal wise plans into time. He works out every step, every
join with all creation.